Russian soldiers convicted in Ukraine plan to appeal their verdict. The two soldiers were sentenced to 14 years in prison. They were found guilty on charges of taking part in an aggressive war, being involved in a terrorist organization, and orchestrating a terrorist act that led to the death of a person. Both Yerofeyev and Aleksandrov were detained in the Luhansk region. The court said there was enough evidence to prove they were active soldiers of the Russian armed forces.